Okay everyone, the next one today is a burpee press up, and I'm going to use this mat to reduce the joint impact on the joints. So we're going to start off with hands on the floor, jump out to press up position, do a press up, jump in, and then jump up. So it looks like hands down, jump back, press it with your elbows tucked in, jump in, jump up. So hands down, jump back, press up, jump in, and up. And that's a little bit too hard, we can modify the press up. So it's hands down, jump back, whole body flat to the floor, lift up, jump in, and jump up to finish. And that's the burpee press up.